Let's go through it.
This is the actual device. It's having three small knobs and one big keycaps. As you can see, the keypads are RGB. It's not doing anything yet because it hasn't been configured. In order to access the menu, we need to keep knob 0 pressed for more than 5 seconds. And now we can access the menu. The keyboard is having 4 layers from 0 to 3. Any question, please leave them in the comment section below. I'll try to answer them.